Hello and welcome back, everyone. I am your host, VikingHammer73, and today I have a very special treat for you. This is a one-to-one replica of the real-life 379 Pete that I used to drive. This is what she looks like, as close to paint match color as I could get. Yeah, that's my Canadian wheel-based truck, 244-inch. All right, let's get this thing fired up. We are at the shipper, already accepted the load. Just have to get hooked back up to our trailer. We are hauling ice cream from 3M here in Las Vegas, and the load is going down to Ehrenberg, Arizona. All righty. Let's go get hooked up to our wagon and be on our way. Oh, and my trailer too is a Pingamod, the Great Dane Reefer trailer. And it also is matched to look identical to the trailer that I pulled with this truck. Get hooked up to her here, and we shall get trucking. Yeah, I just kind of wanted to showcase for all those that yes, this is the truck that I actually had. She was a beaut, and I missed the crap out of her. Alrighty, without further ado, let's get the wheels in motion. This might be a little tight getting out of here. Jump up over the curb a little bit to make sure we can swing this corner. Not that that is something I would do in real life, but to be honest, it happens from time to time. You're kind of left with no choice. Oh, great. Now it's starting to rain. If you haven't done so already and you've been enjoying the content that I've been making, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button there as well, and also hit that notification bell so you don't miss any content that I have coming forward in the future. And if you'd like to, please leave a comment, as they all are greatly appreciated. And also leave a request in the comments below too. I will do my best to fulfill any requests as far as any trucks in particular you'd like to see me drive, or you know, any trailers or certain loads. So yeah, please feel free to leave a request. this truck too was also the last year that they actually built the 379 model before switching over to the 389. So yeah, in real life my truck was a 2007, and it was a numbered truck because there was only 1,000 of them built that year. So in the wrong lane here. Would that be over there, sir? Oops. Thank you so much. So I'm totally watching this my GPS here. My bad, I do apologize. Thank you to the four-wheeler behind me. Much appreciated for letting me in there, Mr. AI. Light check, make sure my headlights are on, because for some reason I can't quite see on my dash. There we go. There's another little view of her. To see my gauges inside sometimes with this big white light that I have over my head, and it hits my screen at the wrong angle. A little hard on the eyes too, but that's all I have for options at the moment. Kind of hard to see my truck over the roof of the trailer here, being a short frame, not like my res-built trucks that I normally run. my nice fancy Canadian flags for mud flaps. Asked a question the other day by one of the members in chat in the Discord if I used to have people stop me or people take pictures of my truck and stuff like that when I was at truck stops, and the answer to that is yes, I have, which was very much appreciated, but to say the least, as I really loved my truck, thought she was a beaut and miss her greatly to this day. But I know the thing that I really appreciated more than anything was getting a vehicle coming up beside me with kids in it, and the kids giving the old honk honk sign. That was just awesome. That always brought a smile to my face. Something I did as a kid, and something my kids did too, even if I was home from the road and we'd go for a trip or whatever, my kids would do the same. So it was just one of those things that us truckers love seeing. Not that it happens much anymore these days, but yeah, we all appreciated it. We all like making noise with our horns too, especially for the kids. Oh, dang it, I was supposed to turn right there, sorry. A little busy talking and not paying attention to the GPS, sorry everyone. And thank you back there, Mr. Trucker. One of the few polite AIs. Thank you. course you're gonna slow down because yeah, we're here in California. Getting awfully dark, at least from my perspective anyways.
Go straight. Oh.
This looks like a real good spot for a quick picture. That's where we're going into that second door. I guess that would be door 4. Thank you. our journey for this portion. Give you another quick peek. So yeah, again, I very much appreciate you coming and joining me in this haul today, and getting to have a look at my real life truck and trailer. So yeah, please, if you've enjoyed this and haven't done so already, please subscribe, smash that like button, hit that notification bell as well, too, so you don't miss out on any content I have coming in the future. And again, please leave a comment or request, and I will see what I can do to get any and all requests filled. And that being said, I hope you all have a great day, and thank you again for coming out. Appreciate you all very much. Bye for now.